If there's one person behind coronavirus, it's Carol Baskin. You can't spell Corona without Carol.